Okay. Had some halfway decent battles with the Gmail lately. And now we have artillery for it, which is a real bonus. So let's see if we can do something useful. So they completely took away the upper hill over here. Which makes sense why on the other side of this map I haven't seen as many people going for that lately. However, they still haven't gotten rid of up here where these people can sit up here and shoot directly into our spawn. So that's fun. They took away this spot here that could not shoot directly into a spawn. And they left the one here that is impenetrable and completely invulnerable while it can shoot into our spawn. Well, the eastern side spawn. It's not always our spawn, but you know what I mean. Hilarious decision making and Gaijin's part, as usual. B we go. Back to my normal spot. We need more team to move up. Three people here. Four people up here. Come on, gang. Taking B, good. Careful, 254. Ooh, lost my squad mate. Hello. All I got was a cannon breach. Okay. Back to Charlie we go. We're holding B for now. A hole. Give me that cannon barrel.
Attention to the map.
Oh, backed off after a shot. Okay, they're taking Charlie. Got him. Now we're losing B. Can I get in here fast enough to stop him? Nope. But maybe I can use that to my advantage if my gun doesn't completely fail me by third person jumping to the fucking sky. Yeah, okay. That traveled completely through the breach metal. Anybody up there shooting into our spawn yet? I don't think so. What are you doing? Oh, you're moving. But they're taking all 3 points now.
Attack the C point.
Stop camping!
Somebody
cover me! God, these players, these teams, don't understand what makes them think they can win this way. Yeah, M60, just stop there. It's fine, man. Come on, M60, get with me. Get up here with me, M60! Yep, keep backing up, dude. Keep backing up. Don't follow whatever you do. Don't follow. Didn't it? Stealth attack, no less.
Returning to the base.
Fuck yeah. Okay, sure.
Effort, and victory will surely be ours.
What? No! Gaijin! God damn it! Come on, game! That was with a 300% Silver Lion booster on. And I wanted to see the kill feed, because I wanted to see how many kills I actually got with my... What a shame.